He may be worthy, see what I did there?
Hey.
Worthy of an Emmy as a murderer in Hulu's buzzed about show, The Act, based upon a story ripped straight from the headlines. Welcome, Calum Worthy. How are you?
I'm fantastic.
Okay, this is such an incredible story, you guys. So this is about the real story, Dee Dee Blanchard, who convinced her daughter she was sick for like a majority of her life.
Yeah.
And the daughter gets furious and her boyfriend go back and kill the mother.
That is true.
And you play the boyfriend.
I do.
Okay, tell us how you approached prepping for this role.
Well, the most important part is that we respected everyone involved,
right,
including the people that are in prison, and also all the people and like the neighbors and the community that was affected by this crime. We wanted to make sure that we respected them, and that put a lot of pressure on us to get it right.
Right.
So I spent a lot of time researching the role. I spent 2 months just dedicating myself to trying to perfect Nick and really try to understand this guy's soul.
I read that you would listen to the interrogation tapes every day right before you started to make sure you got his voice right.
Yeah, yeah, it was an hour-long interrogation tape that I listened to every morning.
What did you learn about him that you didn't know beforehand?
He's a very sweet, kind guy. He has a very sweet soul. He made some mistakes,
right,
but he's a human, and he's very complex.
Well, do you think he was manipulated, like unfairly manipulated?
I think everyone's gonna approach it differently.
Right.
I'm sure my opinion swayed because I played him and I walked in his shoes.
Right.
But I think that's the interesting thing about this show is you can watch it and everyone's going to get something different out of it.
It's really interesting. So Joey King plays Gypsy, that's the daughter.
Who is so talented, by the way.
Incredible. But Patricia Arquette, who plays the mother, Dee Dee, just disappears into the role. And I'm curious, like when you're standing opposite her, what happens when you're, like acting against an actor of that caliber? Is it different than just a run-of-the-mill person?
Oh, for sure. I mean, it felt like I've never actually worked with Patricia or Joey. It felt like I've only ever worked with
Dee
Dee and Gypsy.
It was that much.
They were that authentic.
Okay, I'm dying to take a look at a clip. It's a good one too. Here's a clip from The Act.
I just really want to appreciate the handsome, loving man who came all this way to see me.
You are the most beautiful woman that I've ever seen. You're even more beautiful in real life than you are on Facebook. And I always try to be honest, so I wouldn't lie about a thing like that. I just want to hold you and touch you and be the man to give you your first ever kiss.
Wait.
So well done. It's really dark though too. When you're in a show like that, do you have trouble like letting go of that when you leave the set, or is that not an issue?
He hasn't left.
No. Interesting.
It was difficult at times because it is such intense subject matter, and I just wanted to make sure I was able to do justice to the character. So I really dedicated myself to it. So it definitely did linger for a long time.
Well, it's getting Emmy buzz, and I congratulations. It must feel
Thank
really
you.
Good to be a part of a project like that. Thank you so much for coming in.
Of course. Thanks for having me.
New episodes of The Act drop Wednesdays on Hulu. Thanks again.
Thank you.
Thank you very much. Thanks.